drawn out in seven. Had a recent quality at Gawler, Marshall Flyer. So we'll see what she can produce here first up at Angle Park. Set to go. Crazy Jake, the yellow rug, the favourite. They're ready. Set. Away. Crazy Jake away. Okay. Speed Elsie's choice. Trying to get over there. Marshall Flyer. Copped a check and Crazy Jake was the beneficiary there. Goes around them to second and challenges strongly. Third, Mr. Muchos. Then Vibrant Lee. Magic Hat shuffled out of it. Marshall Flyer. Crazy Jake took over. Put a length and a quarter on Elsie's choice and Crazy Jake's coming clear. Elsie's choice second. Third, might just be Mr. Muchos. Just from Vibrant Lee. Magic Hat and Marshall Flyer, who was pushing down, copped an early check, ran near the rear. Times 22.50. 22.54, Crazy Jake, a new PB. So he wasn't the best served at the start, but he was able to get around them quickly when Marshall Flyer copped that check. And he raced to the lead and raced right away. Elsie's choice runs second. And number four, Mr. Muchos, runs third ahead of number 10, Vibrant Lee. It's 5, 1, 4, and 10. 22 and 54 the time. Crazy Jake for Rebecca Romaine, the winner. 1 second, Elsie's choice, Kev Bewley. And 4 third, Mr. Muchos hanging on just ahead of the 10. Run home was in 12.42, 22.54 the time. Race 12's up next. It's the last event. It's time to go at 6 after 3.